Hey everyone! It's that time of year again when you just want to cuddle up and watch TV. And what better way than gathering with your friends and doing it together? Today I'm going to show you how to create an edible coffee table spread and get the most seating out of a small space. The first thing I like to do is to lay out all of my favorite dishes to see what's available to me. Now that I have all of my favorite dishes and platters laid out, it's time to put it all together. This three-tiered rectangular tray, I think it's perfect for maximizing a small coffee table, and it allows you to mix and match all of your appetizers, whether it be vegetables or fruits or whatever you'd like to put on it. This cheese board gives me so many different options for things that I can put on it. Cheese, crackers, salami, an assortment of nuts, and the best part, it even spins. And as a finishing touch, I added just a little couple twinkle lights for that extra little sparkle and ambiance. Now it's time to make room for all of your guests in the living room. I love having these beanbags around when my guests come over. Not only are they comfy, but they're so easy to stow away. I love having extra cushions because not only does it make it cozier, but they also serve as extra seating options for my guests. These have been just a few of my tips on how to host the perfect watch party. Thanks so much for watching! And don't forget to tag us in your watch party looks.